The Requiem Mass for the deceased was attended by several dignitaries, including the Minister of Security, Major General Jim Muhwezi, former Security Minister, Lieutenant General Henry Tumukunde, Supreme Court Judge Justice Paul Mugamba. The Judiciary Permanent Secretary Pius Bigirimana, among others. While delivering his sermon, Canon Godfrey Byarugaba tasked the government to review the driving licensing regime of truck drivers, saying that most big trucks are driven by young men who lack experience.
Of young people who look to be young, and they are the ones driving these heavy trucks, carrying sand and other building materials, and one wonders if they are really qualified to man this kind of vehicles. They are heavy.
The family also pointed at gaps in road safety and emergency care in the country, narrating how they struggled to rush victims to hospitals from the scene of accident in Bulova.
You hear an MP is flying to South Sudan and is chasing per diem to play volleyball instead of addressing the real issues. Let's do this as one. We have a problem. Let it not take losses for us to get our social campus back.
So I ask nobody yourself. I said the policeman, you have to come, fill a form. No one is really, taking control. So together, we should think of a way. I cannot put this on anyone. It's really, because these things have been happening.
The three deceased, including Tarabya Njeru Mugamba, Eli Winnie Mugamba, and Yurich Kamulisa Mugamba, are children of the two young brothers of Justice Paul Mugamba, including Emmanuel and David Mugamba. They rammed into a truck while driving in a Toyota Wish yesterday.
We would be lying to you to say we know what we are going through. We don't. We are also lost. We are confused. To try to feel the pain with you. But there's a pain we can't feel the same way. May God help us.
Family members and friends who feel the church beyond its capacity poured out moving eulogies to the beloved lost souls. They'll be laid to rest on Monday in Fort Porto.
Maybe it was time. It's like she was saying farewell to us. Oh God, this is so, so, so difficult. But I would like to thank you. I really don't know what to say about my children at this time. I just want to thank you for family, for friends.
That I've learned a lot about love from these children. Love in real true facets of love. I think Dai has already touched on it, but it rings across.
Justice Paul Mugamba comforted family members and reminded them to be faithful to God.
Accept what has been meted out to us, accept God's presence, and do not fault in our faith. Thank you very much for coming. We are proud of you. Thank you for being friends. Thank you for being with us at all times.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.